Hi everyone, my name is Awai Izuku Anthony. I'm from Enugu State. I'm a Nigerian. I am in 192nd batch of former MMM Guardian School. My intention of shooting this video is that I want to share my experience during my time in Guardian School. It was an awesome experience. It was a wonderful one, I must say. I want to say a very big thank you to the founder of MMM, Mr. Segi Mavrodi, to my mentor, it is also my tutor and my teacher. I want to say a very big thank you to my friends, my group leader, my presenter, my group members. They were awesome. They were wonderful. I must say, they really helped me. I want to express my feelings, my encounter during my time in Guardian School. It really taught me a lot. I learned a lot of things. I think I can boldly and effectively go to social media. It really improves my marketing skills, whereby I can even log into Facebook, YouTube, all the social media. I can boldly and effectively share my experience to them during my time in graduate school. It was a wonderful experience. Seriously, I can never forget it. Then I can also share my experience I had, the ideology of MMM, how MMM works, the benefits of MMM, how it can really change their lives, how MMM can really change our lives, rather. I also learned how to organize a seminar presentation through offline task. I also learned many things about MMM. I think I'm now technology-wise. I can now create YouTube channel with my hands, you know, create a fan page on my own, tell people about MMM effectively. I can comfortably, you know, tell them more about MMM, how MMM works, how the interest of MMM. I think it's a wonderful experience. I can also create a Skype account in which I will, you know, invite people, teach them about MMM, tell them more things about MMM, convey the informations I have acquired during my time in MMM Guidance School to them. Let them know how MMM works, you know. And as a future guider, I can also, you know, guide my downliners. I think I've had the qualities that it takes to become a guider, in which I can, you know, mentor them, guide them, tell them the next step to take when it's right. I think I've gotten the experience of, you know, making use of Google Sheet, Google Drive, go to meeting. I can organize a meeting about MMM in go to meeting. Initially, I never knew that go to meeting exists, but since I entered MMM Guidance School, I learned that I can organize a meeting in go to meeting. So I can organize a meeting in go to meeting. Invite people, you know, tell them how MMM works, mentor them, let them know that MMM really pays, that is here to stay. Then I also learned many things during my period in school, the SWOT analysis, the thought us, strength, weakness, opportunity and threat. I learned many things, I must say. even the screenshots I'm doing right now, I've never done it before. This is my first time of doing it. I believe that people out there that are watching me will believe that MMM exists, that MMM pays, MMM rocks, MMM is the best. They will never regret it if they join this community. It's a very, very crucial community they need to join. They will never regret it. Then, I think I can convey the information I've had, I've encountered, I've experienced, I've learned during my time in Ghana school. I can share it to people. I can tell people out there, I can comfortably tell people out there more things about MMM. I think to pass through this school, I think ordinary participants don't really know the qualities of MMM, the benefits of MMM, how MMM works. So I think I have the qualities now to convey to my downliners as a future guider. So I believe that you guys out there watching me, you guys that have not joined MMM, I believe you guys will be convinced enough to join this community, this growing community. It's a wonderful community. It's a very, very important community they need to join. They will never regret it. I also want to use this opportunity once more to thank my moderator, my mentor, my friends, everybody around me. I will never forget this. I also want to use this opportunity. My experience in Ghana school, I can make it vast. I can expand it to my neighboring countries, expand it to my neighboring towns, expand it to my friends, expand it to many schools in Nigeria. I think I'm qualified enough to become a guider from the experience I've had in this guider school. So once more, I want to thank my moderator. I want to thank everyone that made it possible for me to pass this school successfully. I say may God bless you all. Thank you.